Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I am Kush, and today I'm gonna do a different video. I'm gonna do a video about games of Ludum Dare 32, and they had 38 hours to do the games. And the theme for this one was Unconventional Weapons, and right now I'm gonna play Velocity. Yep, it's Velocity. And the thing about this game, it's high speed music. There's no weapons, there's the unconventional. And I just have to survive, I guess. And as you saw, the city pulses with the music. And you have time to cover most of the game map. And I only see that now. And that's an amazing music. It's a really short game, as you can see, just the time of the span of the music, but damn, that's a really good one. It's so good. The game looks good. It's not anything totally mind breaking, but it works well with the idea for the game. The music is amazing. That idea for the city to pulse with the music. Damn, that's good. So such a good idea. This is Velocity, and now I'm gonna change right for the next game. I'm gonna spend as little as possible in each game. I'm gonna play like 4 games, so I'm gonna jump right to the next one, and I'll see you in a few. Okay guys, this is Scarecrow. It's if I could move. Okay, I can. This game is beautiful, I have to say. Oh, this is like, okay. Okay, this is really, I don't know, to be honest, this is not that unconventional weapon, but I guess you need good reflexes. Oh, this is, fuck, I didn't kill him. Okay. So you keep pressing to attack him. Oh, you, okay. This is good. This is like, this is like a puzzle game. And for some reason I wasn't able to see him. So let's try this again. Okay, if you, oh, this is really good. While you're attacking, if you, okay, it's like, this is like a puzzle game, as I said before, I guess. This is not that, they don't have that unconventional weapon, but this, maybe if I go this way, why didn't he jump to that? Okay, let's try again. You can jump while he's attacking. You can jump through enemies. Why didn't you go that way? Come on. I think I had this mechanic figured it out. But I don't. And I've done goof. I can do this. Oh god damn it. Let's try again. And once again, amazing soundtrack. Ah! No! Ah! Okay, let's try. No! Go! God damn it! Yes! Okay, one more level. This is. I'm spending way too much time on this. No! Have to be quick jumping to. Enemies and I died. But some actually enemy killed me. Fuck. Maybe. The controls are fluid. That's a good thing. Damn it. But if. Why didn't he jump to that one? I mean, I'm getting really into this game. I need to kill them, those ones first. Okay, this really last try, I promise. Now that's the last try. That was Scarecrow. Amazing game, really beautiful. Okay, let's jump to the next game. Okay, this is Flail Rider. Oh, so pretty, and I already died. Woohoo! Okay. Well, I guess I have to destroy everything and try not to kill myself. I have to. Maybe I should break sometime. This is the break. Woohoo! No. And not to drive into the buildings. Oh, this game has a really. Yeah, bitch! The Fallout was really arcadey. Not arcade, what was. Retro feel. Yeah, this music. No, is there any word to it? It's like okay. Nope. Yeah, okay. This is really fun. Ah, not to drive, but that's the point of the. The game. God damn it. Really? Not even the. Wow. I'm the Drift King. Not really. But this game is really fun, I have to say. Really colorful. Not colorful. Is it? Yes! No! I suck at this game! Wow, that was... Okay, I restart instead of breaking. Yeah! Oh, fuck! This is the last game I'm gonna play, but you should go to the break. I press break. You should go to the site to vote on your favorites and play other games. This is just a few that I was really interested. I might do another video or videos if you guys want. Why the hell did... Why don't... I actually think that I don't die by going into trees. I don't know why. Because that doesn't happen in real life. Ugh, damn it. No! So many obstacles. Okay, one more try. As I was saying, you guys should... Okay, this doesn't count. You guys should try and go to the Woodum Dare website. Try other games. Did you guys, if you did went to the website, you want me to try fucking hell other games, just comment in the comment there. What games do you want me to try? No! Yes! No! Fuck! Yeah! Okay. Fuck! No! I tried to drift, doing the MLG shit, but it's not working! Oh, come on, I parked! I didn't... This game is really hard, you have to try this game. Now, let's see, as I play this game, my favorite... I have to say that from this, my favorite was Scarecrow. As it was probably the one I spent most time playing. Maybe this one, because well, it's just really hard to play. Just trying to... Ah, damn it. To do well. Fuck. That's not gonna happen. So... Well guys, I'm gonna end the video here. I am Kush. Don't forget to drop a like, subscribe. Like the video. Comment. What games did you try for Woodum Dare? What are your favorites? Which ones do you want me to play? Oh, I am Kush. See ya.